it's good to be back here again. I've been away for a few weeks, and while I was away, I had a chimney sweeper come here and check my wood stove, and it passed the checks, and I got the green light to use it again. So I was excited this morning to start it, and yeah, basically heat the house again because it hasn't been heated for a long while. It was -1 when I got here, and then I think right now it's 1 degree or something like that. Unfortunately, when I started a fire in the wood stove, I saw some smoke coming in, and I tried to regulate the opening in the chimney, and it seems like the pin that's attached to that opening is broken, or like it's rusted at the tips, so I guess it's rusted off or something. So we need to fix that, and I hope it's an easy fix. There's like a metal bracket in front of that, and hopefully you can just unscrew that and take it off, or if you can fix it that way. But if not, you might have to open up the chimney and like from the kitchen side and fix it that way, which is a much bigger job. But hopefully it's an easy fix. I'll take a look today and see if I can see anything through that hole there. But yeah, we'll see. So I think I managed to solve this problem. I attached this crooked nail to the pin, and then I scooped out all the shit that was in there, and this came down. So I think this is the regulator that goes in and out to regulate the airflow. But that fell down, and now I'm gonna block this and then put this back on and then light the new fire and see if that helps. Det där drar det iväg lite här. Man drar så där bra, då borde det ju.
Ja, det känns okej.
Thank you. gånger 60, 3 gånger 50. Den 60.